Hello, we're back. I'm licking my wounds. So sad and mad and salty. I'm like tag right now. I'm so salty. Might as well be beef jerky over ya. It's fine. GG, EU, you win this time. But we'll see you nerds at I-52. And by we, I mean not me. That's fine. I'm here with my friends. I love the friends. Including the man who is about to donate $50, he said. Mr. Admirable, how's it going, buddy? Not here, so I'll just go to Star, the guy everyone loves. Star! I love you, how are you doing?
He's on the phone.
He's on the phone, calling Jerma, so no one's here with me. It's me. Hi, Bear, how you doing?
I'm here. I think my mumble is messing up. Hello, everyone.
Hello, who are you, my friend?
I am Paul, I'm from the Netherlands, I'm one of the contributors to TF2. I donated the self-made key, which everyone should definitely
The auction. Thank you very much for that. How did you go about, I'm sort of an item, I don't know a lot about it, I don't know how that comes to be. Can you tell us a little bit about it, or tell me, I guess?
I started out as, most people do, I just played TF2, and I knew a bit about 3D modeling, and I had ideas for TF2, and I thought, there's a workshop, and I just tried it, like a lot of people do, and eventually it turns into self-made, if you try long enough.
Oh, cool. And I'm horrible at this game, though. I'm playing for a little bit, taking up the spots. I can't get back in the show. That is very cool. So yeah, you guys can bid on that on our Steam group, the self-made key. I wonder what the betting is up to. I think that's going to fetch a pretty price.
Believe it's up to $280 now.
Dang. I don't have that much money. Just kidding. What's up, Stir? I called you out.
I don't know if you introduced me. Yeah, sorry. I was calling Jerma. I was trying to make sure, see where he was with Sean, bud. He should be here briefly. I don't know exactly when he said he was eating. So we'll just assume he's eating and he wasn't lying to me and he'll be here soon.
Cool. I miss Jerma. That's the best.
You okay?
I know you love him so much.
Yeah, I was actually checking out the auction for that key a second ago. I think it was somewhere around $300 last I looked. So,
are you gonna get on that?
I was thinking about it, but there's some very dedicated bidders in there. The same person who's outbidding me, desperately trying to get my Australian sniper, is top bidding on that as well. I just feel like I'm out of my class here.
Yeah, what is that up to, your sniper rifle?
Last I looked, which was maybe an hour ago, was up to
$950. Oh my.
Yeah, so not sure what I'm doing anymore. I feel like I'm not gonna get my sniper back. Some dedicated people in there.
Oh, we got Sesko in the pub, by the way. We should get Sesko in here. I was listening to some of his, they were riffing last night in the late night, all night pub thing, and they were absolutely hilarious, so. And we have Tag also coming in here, which is whatever, fine.
that's whatever. Who cares?
I love Tag. I love when Tag gets salty, which is all the time.
He's playing the best he's ever played in his life today.
he's about to tell me that we should have had him the second he comes in.
Oh yeah, for sure he is. What happened there, buddy? I was a little disappointed. No, that's good. They were good.
They're
good.
Good
game that last game.
I've never played against any of them before. They're demo man. He did some stuff.
There's some huge plays where he instantly got four people in choke on Badlands, just nuts, with two stickies. Two or three, I don't know.
Felt like every time they needed something to happen, he just killed everything.
Better or worse than Banny?
Way better.
Wow! Not even a moment of hesitation. I think that'll make him very happy. Yeah, that was a really good game, it was really fun. The Admirable is so happy, I think he just spontaneously combusted out of happiness because he's gone. Yeah, he had a problem with all that meat he ate. He had to go expel it from his body.
I also played better with 100 ping. I don't know how that works.
Just to confirm, by the way, there wasn't a double air shot, right?
No, I hit 10 single air shot kills, but no double. It's kind of depressing. I don't know about Mike.
No, I think you guys traded airshots at some point. One of you airshot one, and then, you airshotted the other soldier, and then you got airshot by Mike or something.
Oh, the scout jumped at me, choke, and I airshot him, and then I got launched into Mike, and he airshot me, and then he died.
Yeah, Yeah. I wish I was good at TF2 still. That's really fun.
That's so depressing so quickly. Like, oh, that's great, you're doing all these things.
You're like hitting triples and just doing it easily. You live in the air. You're the human cyclone of air shots, and I'm bad. So, we have Bapal here. Bapal, feel free to just chime in. I like, you know. I'm kind of curious, you made a bunch of items then, I'm guessing, yeah?
Yeah, I have 13 items in. It's not even that much. There's much better people out there than I am, but
13 is not a lot? That's crazy.
Yeah, since...
How many of them were accepted? All 13, or you...
Oh.
No, I've made like 60, I guess, and 13 got in.
What is your favorite thing that you've made?
Well, probably the Digidivulgers, because, yeah, that's my first one, and for the rest, I guess the Nun Hood I made got in last Christmas.
I was kind of hoping to be like, yeah, I made the Gunslinger and Star Trek.
Oh, yeah, I know the Nun Hood. I was really disappointed when I got it. I was like, this is...
Wow.
I don't want to be a nun.
Well, Star, I'm unsubscribing now.
I understand. I completely understand.
And you were kind enough to donate that key. So I'm curious. People are telling me that you can't trade them. So how are you able to trade yours? You know?
Yeah. Up until Christmas 2012, they were tradable, and after that, Valve was like, "Yeah, not anymore." So I've got like a couple more just sitting in my backpack. I can't do anything with them. So I figured it was a good cause to bring it to, since yeah, I could have sold it on the market, but I'm getting paid by Valve for my stuff, so. This is a better goal.
Yeah, that's awesome. I think we really... Oh, I know. I really appreciate getting it, and someone's going to be really happy with it.
I am very tempted to buy it and open a crate.
You're
very tempted. Like, you don't want me to, like, win this bid if I decide to go for it, because I'll ruin it.
Well, if you open a crate with it, you can do that. It's going to charity, so... What you do next, I really don't care.
Awesome.
What if you open it and got like just the worst item? You got the nun crawl after opening crate. Pretty awesome.
I like the... I think the cloak, like the shoulder thing, was part of that set.
Oh, that thing? Yeah. I personally am not that much a fan of, because it just doesn't work that well in-game. The rigging is awful. That's just me, and from a technical aspect, I guess.
Yeah. Right. So what else have you made that we
go for it?
The latest two items I got in were the Demoman Samurai items in the Strongbox crate. I've got the Pyro Dragon Halloween set and some... God, I can't even remember. I'm kind of nervous.
Don't worry about it, man. We're just riffing. No big deal. Star's being a jerk to you, but, you know, that's fine.
As always.
Tag, what's up? Did you see your team? They did pretty well, yeah?
Oh, my... I don't know what you're talking about, actually.
You think they would have done better if you were there?
Question mark? I don't know what happened. I didn't watch it. What happened?
Well, after how well you were playing today, I don't know why they wouldn't just sub you in.
Yeah, it's just... It's crazy, you know? It's just on the roster and everything, you know?
Not salty, though.
Not salty at all, no. There's no salt here, I promise.
Oh, I'm back. Is Tag salty?
He's Slim Jim.
Hey, Tag.
Hi, Star.
Do you have, like, a wall hack specific to me? That you just walked in there, shot me, and then left?
Mm-hmm.
There's nothing else you had to do in there?
Uh-uh, no. That was it. That was it.
Alright. Better watch out, because here comes... I don't know, you probably just gonna get me again.
Is there anyone in here on the red team? Smack is in here. Kind of want to get a donation war. I'm starting to heat up, boys. I'm playing my main right now. I'm getting it in.
He's heating up.
He's playing spy? What's
up? I made you fight. This guy's wanna heal me. Look at Stern. This guy won't stop healing you as much he loves you.
Well, heal Seabear.
Guy.
I don't know where you went. I was gonna try and lure him to you.
It's fine. I got dispenses over here.
Oh, wow.
The 5 damage cleanup shot.
I did
so,
60.
Put it in the frag video.
It's going in.
Is that Time Raffle? The Australian things? Are those off the market now? I didn't hear the...
That has been closed, and we are pulling the raffle winners now.
Okay, cool.
We
have been awarded additional time. I can't get enough of this guy's voice.
Kai's voice?
I mean, Link.
Dude, mini sentries are pretty fun, Star. I don't know why you hate him so much.
Don't you say that. Don't you say that.
How about everybody on the server all at once? Let's all go mini sentry.
Absolutely.
And see how much fun we all have.
Dude, I love it. I don't know. I need to get the crit gun. That's the loadout. Frontier
jumps. He took the shot.
He definitely did.
Oh, oh my crushed.
God. He definitely got in the way.
That was
you
so
You should
gonna
be
hit me.
Dead.
I got bodyguards in here.
Alright, we have our winners for the timed raffle for the Australian Grenade Launcher and Australian SMG.
Me.
Unfortunately, no. Jovi is the winner of the Australian Grenade Launcher. And Hi Rick is the winner of the Australian SMG.
Is that Rick? Is that the Rick we know?
It's not Rick, it's someone saying hi to Rick.
Oh.
So, someone who really wanted to
Rick is oftentimes hi. So
this is true, but this is someone who's attempting to greet Rick, so I don't know, it might be Rick himself. Unclear at the moment, but that individual has won the Australian SMG, so we'll be contacting you guys via email to get you to claim your winnings, and yeah. Keep donating, we got plenty more raffles coming up.
And we have the 2v2 MGE thing coming up next, is the next event. That's going to be Stir and Salty Mela. Actually, Mela, you don't sound salty.
I'm unsalted.
Yeah, you seem
I mean,
very...
he's eating chips.
Tag, why are you so good at TF2? Like, when did that happen? Why?
He's trying to prove himself to Mela.
Yeah, no, it's a strange thing, you know? Everyone always says...
Who's building mini sentries? Uh-oh. I didn't even realize you killed me. I was too distracted by the mini. Like, who said, let's all go minis? And then who did it?
You said that. So, look where it's turned.
Yeah, well, we've got one or two on our team, too. So you watch out.
I can kill him in one shot, so...
No, you can't.
I have the DH.
DH kills it in one hit?
Yeah.
Oh, that's overpowered. Japan it from all the fun servers.
Even there. This is why Seabear is never gonna own a server community.
If you trace it back, I quit playing this game after they banned the DH from I'll get own tag. So I gotta finish the sentence, but yeah. Bring the DH back. Look at all these crits I'm gonna have now.
Isn't the DH brought back? Isn't it not banned?
Yeah, DH is never banned.
In DM server, sorry. I can't talk and play.
Oh, I thought it was unbanned from there for a little while too.
No. Fun is not allowed.
Oh, Tagarung. Ja! Smack has got your back!
I remember playing this in,
oh god, the
match.
Minis are coming! The minis are coming! Blue is hustling!
Yo, Seabear, all of you are banned. All of you out of the server, get out.
Carlos, my boy Carlos and I are just going ham.
Oh my goodness. Are you serious?
Oh my god,
why would you do this? Why would you do this?
Who would instigate this?
I think, didn't you say it, Tag?
No, that was Star!
No, Tag thought it would be funny if this happened.
I didn't say that!
Get all the masons going, blah blah blah.
Yeah, and then he said something about not being good enough for Exertus.
Oops, this teleporter goes... I just inadvertently trolled everybody in our team. I'm sorry, guys. Bad NG over here. And you take lessons from Highlander God NG Star.
I played MVM. It trained me. It taught me everything
I
needed to know.
You were so good at MVM NG.
You see, the thing about MVM is you have the ability to instantly build sentries, and people just walk at your sentry. It's a little different, but I think the skill's transferred.
Did you ever use a mini sentry? Oh, that's banned, isn't it?
In MVM?
Or in,
In Highlander, no, it's not.
No,
banned.
It's
a lot. That's not, no. Nothing's banned in Highlander.
I think, a few things have been banned, but, like, it's a very small list.
Oh god, there's a mini sentry here.
They're just everywhere now. I actually feel remorse.
You should, dude. What is... I haven't been DH'd by Tag in a while, so I'm feeling good about it.
I don't even know which one you are, that's the only problem here.
Oh, the pirate is taunted, turning invincible. That's That's the thing that happens.
So just to remind everyone really quick, in the mumble right now, we have Paul joining us, and he is the one who donated one of the items that we are currently auctioning off, and that is a self-made Manco crate key. So that's very, very generously donated to us by Paul. If you want to find the information about those auctions, head on over to our Steam community page. You can find that over at steamcommunity.com/groups/tipofthehats, and our chat mods will be posting that in the chat shortly. You can also find that on our Twitch TV info. If you are streaming on Twitch TV and scroll down below the video player, you can find all sorts of useful info about our event and our raffles and our auctions. But right now, since we are graced with the presence of one of the item creators for our game, we're wondering if you guys in the chat have any questions for him. So if you have any questions for Paul, go ahead and post those in chat, and hopefully we can get to those. Maybe Seabear, you can lead the charge on those.
Okay.
See, Bizzle.
I will try. Yes, I will. I've gotta get vengeance for Tagarong for kicking my ass with my gun, but I will try. I'm starting to not like the mini-sentry.
Never gonna happen.
Good and bad.
Those crits.
Yeah, so questions for Paul. It's gonna take a while for the Twitch guy to catch up here. Oh, nice, dude. I was AFK. Where are you going?
What was your most popular weapon? You said what you liked, but, like, what did the people like? Stats?
I really wouldn't. Yeah, there's like the highest rated page. I believe the nunhood actually was the highest, so you're on your own of not liking that.
My bad.
And for Russia, I really wouldn't know. In sales, the Digita Vault just did really good, but that was like before the importer, and so much changed because like after the importer, like we got updates with 100 hats, like the robotic Boogaloo, which was like also the first community update, which in my opinion, was really great about it. For the rest, for myself, I wouldn't know what item is the most popular. I don't consider myself as being a popular contributor, really. There's people like SVDL and Bang, who like get promotional work for Valve, and they're off the charts in popularity, and I'm just a little guy, I guess.
Drew Ski in chat wants to know, Paul, do you need special hardware to make 3D models?
Not necessarily, but it really helps for your renders to get and modeling and sculpting, especially to get a good PC to get your workflow going. Because I used to have a crappy PC and got a self-made of that. But the first thing I did from that money was get a new PC, and it really helps a lot. So it's possible, but I suggest getting a decent PC.
What software do you use?
I originally started using Blender and then switching to Autodesk, using ZBrush for sculpting and the provided Valve software, Photoshop for texturing, just a bit of everything, I guess.
Can I ask you a question? And you don't have to answer this one. I'm just really, I'm not trying to be controversial, but Autodesk, that's like a licensed software, and I know there's a lot of creators out there like using stuff like Photoshop and stuff. It's pretty expensive. Like, have you pay for that, or was that a barrier to entry for people who want to create items like this? Some of the software is quite pricey.
Yeah,
this guy
Blender is freeware. I get my Autodesk and Photoshop licenses through university, and the rest is a bit in the gray area because you can get. Well, it's actually not in a gray area, you need just get educational licenses, and I'm using it for commercial purposes, but if I would buy stuff like ZBrush, I'd be paying, I guess, $4,000 or something, and that's just a bit off the records.
I know, kind of ridiculous. They actually did make Photoshop CS2 free to use, which has always been my favorite version of it anyway. That's good, at least for Photoshop using.
Yeah, I know. I would get a licensed version, but there's a monthly subscription, I guess, and I should probably get that.
I wasn't trying to make anyone feel guilty. I'm just curious because I think the prices are pretty exorbitant for some of this software. But how does that affect someone who's just like a hobbyist creator? But even though I made a meal out of that question, thanks for answering.
Well, yeah, technically, most people, as a hobbyist, you can get an educational license, but you shouldn't make money off it, so I'm guilty.
Where are you from, man? I love your accent.
I'm from the Netherlands.
Ah, yeah, some great people in the Netherlands supporting the competitive TF2 scene. I got to continue my string of unacceptable questions, and you definitely don't have to answer this one, but...
You're sure
you
fell drunk!
But,
Oh, Tag, you got crushed. I'm sad I missed the double.
Do you want to make sure a ballpark figure of how much you have made through creating TF2 items?
Total, I guess it's around 15,000 euros in 2 years, I guess. So that's, as a student, it's a lot, but there's people who make over 100k, I guess. People like SVDL, Laro, he's an older contributor, he was on the... He's had an official interview with Valve, he spoke about it. There's a blog post stating how much money actually went to contributors. I don't know when it was posted.
I actually have a question about Dota 2 and Counter-Strike have started to get into this. Like, TF2 led the way, made it very easy for everyone, but now you can make Dota 2 items. Have you ever considered making Dota items? Is it, like, way more difficult to get into, or are you just more of a TF2 person?
Yeah, I do it purely as a hobby. I love Dota's art style. I definitely want to try it out, but it's, as you said, it's a lot difficult, more difficult. It's much more optimized than TF2, much more different texture maps and all. Sculpting is much harder. It's just one up for me and still learning, I guess.
Not to interrupt, but we at some point, I don't think it was announced, passed $65,000. We're well past it, actually, to 465, 435. I'm not reading your comments right now. I'm actually playing for the first time in, like, the last 18 hours. Let's play a little bit. I'll get back to reading your comments here in a little bit in the donations. Thank you so much, guys. It's a great number. Let's keep it going. Chat, someone wanted to know what the most important thing is for doing the modeling work as far as PC specs go. Is it GPU, CPU, or what?
I really wouldn't know.
Okay, I don't know either, so...
I don't know.
Isn't that your cup of tea there, Tagarung?
I'd say it's probably a CPU. Oh, see you later, Star. When you're working with particle effects, it becomes really, really CPU intensive, but, I don't know, as long as you're not rendering high polys, it should be fine. You can always just work around it.
Yeah, baking your maps can take a long time if you don't have a good CPU. But for the rest, the modeling itself, it's fine, really.
Yeah. Like, the work in progress is fine, but once you start rendering out everything, it's really CPU intensive.
Everyone chats, they say the opposite. It's like, it's CPU!
Well, it's both. It is both, but...
Raichu344 wants to know, Paul, what your favorite item is in TF2. So I guess it doesn't have to be your own work. Anything. What has caught your artistic fancy?
I'll have to check my backpack real quick.
I'm a huge fan of the fruit shoot.
Is that your favorite? Is that your favorite TF2 item, Star?
I don't know about favorite item, but it's definitely
favorite
my
item?
Favorite hat.
Hat,
I don't know.
Item,
item one, it might be the Australian sniper. Either that or the AWP. I wish they had an Australian AWP. That'd be my jam.
Everyone says that.
Asimov, AWP, and TF2.
My guess would probably be the Foppish Physician.
Oh yeah, it is.
Oh, one of the other contributors, Square, he's calling me to say the Scorch Shot, which he designed. I work with him a lot. So, I'll change my vote to the Scorch Shot.
You just stand up for yourself, man. Nice. Listen to that sucker.
He told me what to say.
He just bought you.
Well, he's getting me designs and then I get make and then I get money, so he's helping me out, so I'll have to keep him happy with me.
Actually,
Scorch Shot was real cool because it was in Meet the Pyro, but it was sort of underwhelming to use as a weapon. Just putting that out there, I'm going for the Floppy's Physician. Screw your friend.
Direct hit, baby. Let's do it. Best hat of all time, I think, was the pot when that first came out. The pan? Sorry, the pot. The pan, yeah. Soldier hat. When that came out, I was like, yep, I want that, and then everyone had it but me.
I think I still... The soldier stash is still just the...
Oh, by the way, I'm sorry so much,
soldier
sir.
Stash, really?
We have a $499.99 donation from Rishi, Neeb Clan, whatever your name is. Thank you so much for the $4.99. Comment only says good stuff. Thank you very much for your very donation, or generous donation. That is the words that need to come out of my mouth. Really appreciate it. That's awesome. I have a $60 donation from probably 1 point... Christoph says, for the kids, from lots of imoni. Thank you very much, sir. We need the imoni.
What?
He said e-money. E-M-O-N-E. I think he meant e-money. I don't know.
Oh. Oh, you got the pronunciation right. I was just surprised that you got it right.
Well, thanks, man.
You just didn't expect that out of you.
I'm joining tag team. I'm tired of losing. Oh, we're in a direct hit together, buddy. That's what we're gonna do. So yeah, more questions. Sorry, I wanted to get to some of the donations. Feel bad I missed that one. Tag, what's your favorite item? Or on the topic?
Look at this. That's for a myriad of reasons.
You're so counter.
Tag, we work together. I make you look good. I'll jump at you all day.
I guess I think we already answered the favorite hat that you've created. Or favorite hat. It was the nun hat thing. What was that thing called? I want to get it now.
The nun hood.
The nun hood. And is it an all class hood?
No, it's just medic.
The best class.
So are you an animation major?
No, I actually study mechanical engineering, so it's all really a hobby.
He's a direct hitter.
Star and Sezco are posing, so...
What?
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Dude, so hard. Why are you guys so good? How did you get into TF2 item creating? I don't know if you answered that yet. somebody wants to know. Wolfie wants to know.
Yeah, I just played TF2 a lot, and at high school I had a little crash course in 3D modeling, and I had, like a lot of people do, they have cosmetic item ideas, and I just figured out, with the workshop being there, I just give it a shot, and obviously my first attempt was awful, like most people, so if you want to get into it, you can start out, but don't expect anything from the beginning. And then I just kept going because I had fun with it. And that's the most important, I guess.
What, like, how long do you think it took for you, time-wise, to get better?
From starting to actively model till getting my first self-made, I was in it for about 6 months. So, and that's relatively fast, even. The control
point has been contested. You just stop fighting, says Coach. Like, oh, it's dark!
Because you had an easier shot. And I was surrounded by five people.
He was right in front of you.
Barhan W24 wants to know what the most difficult process of the item creation process is.
That's, yeah, really personal. There's people that do the concepts. I'm always terrible at thinking of stuff to make. I'm mostly a modeler, so texturing is difficult for me. Rigging is just tedious, but it's doable, and it's just personal preference, I guess. It all just takes practice, and you can get good at it.
I get nightmares whenever I hear the word UV texturing.
Oh, I love making UVs.
No, please.
it's a nice jigsaw puzzle. It's fun.
Oh. Can you explain for the viewers at home what exactly UV texturing is?
UV texturing, unwrapping. If you get like your 3D model, you. Unwrapping is just I do it by marking seams. There's people that do different techniques, but you generally just like if you have a paper cube, you fold it out so you can color it in, and that's what you basically do with your model. It's a bit more complex since it's not a cube, but you just fold it out till it's flat, and then you can color in the faces.
It's like a coloring book.
Yeah, a little more complicated, but technically it's
the exact
book.
Same. I think.
Yeah, you're
literally the dumbest person in the world.
what program do you use for your texturing?
I use Photoshop.
Okay. For all of my assignments at school, they make us use Maya, and Maya just makes me cry tears of blood. Autodesk Maya.
Is there anything you're not just salty about? Like you just have
holy salty.
I just hate it, it makes me cry blood.
No. See, no. Maya takes any chance to just say, like, you're 5 hours into a project, and then you realize Maya has done something in, like, the first 30 minutes, and you have to restart your entire project. That's what Maya does. You don't
I've
understand.
I've never used Maya.
Why
do
I get credit? Oh, I have my thing up.
By the way, on the topic of good news, I just would like to say that here at the Tip of the Hats production house in... Buffalo, New York. The sun is out for the first time since I got here. So it is gorgeous. I'm just enjoying this.
What's the temperature like there, Lang?
It's actually been not too bad, although it did snow about 4 inches last night. Right now we're sitting at just over freezing, about 34 degrees.
Should curl up next to your
It's 50 over here. It's crazy.
Your princess pillow?
I did. The princess pillow helped me through some hard times.
You mean Kurt?
Yeah.
That's Hammond Star.
Truck's cat really likes me. He would not stop leaving me alone all night. He woke me up like 5 times.
Truck has one cat and one dog?
One cat and 2 dogs.
No, your cat.
Noah's Ark
truck
there.
Cat.
Jesus.
It's okay.
What's the cat's name?
I didn't think the cat was vicious, but...
Vicious.
Just call him Kitty or something.
I don't have enough medics.
You just died?
See, I just died because I didn't have enough medics.
You had like 3.
Yeah, but I could have had another.
I'll find another.
Oh, I just saw a...
Who's that Pokemon?
Get your cameras
ready. Let's go.
German here?
Wait, did somebody turn the cameras on?
We got the cameras ready.
Oh, the cameras are ready?
Cameras are ready.
All right.
Everyone's standing tall for wrecking
ball.
Let
me stop flexing. Yeah, the cameras are going. Let me just stop like flexing real quick.
Do it.
Dominated by Star.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
What's up, German? How you doing, man?
Good.
Where you been? Going. You expected you like 3 hours ago. You're letting the kids down.
Sure. I was eating.
Don't worry, I was
eating
here.
Food.
Oh my god, later, sir.
That's exciting.
65,000, is that what I see?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That'd be the
Wow.
It's actually 65.5, buddy.
That's awesome. Ooh.
Why does the red team have so many medics?
Whole lot of dash.
Isn't someone going to move me?
Got really quiet already. Since you joined. Like, I don't know, everyone's uncomfortable with you around.
Just had a nice equilibrium going, and then...
I think Chad is slightly happier here.
So what you're saying is you guys were like a pot with stew in it? And it was somebody who made a perfectly crafted stew. You've got your carrots. You've got, there's like some onions
your peppers?
In there. Not quite yet. You got your, the cauldron's bubbling. You taste it. You can use a little bit of broth. And you know, you got the mela. Mela's the broth, but you dump a little bit of mela in there. And then it's done.
Oh, we're the soup.
Yeah.
We were the soup.
Okay.
Yeah, and then like it's done. And then I just break the door down. The hinges come down too. And I, like, just throw in, like, 12 hot peppers and ruin your stew.
That might make it better, though, if you like spicy stuff. The same.
Sherman knows everything and more about peppers.
Oh, at least it wasn't tag.
Okay.
$40 donation from Fatty Guy, who wants to say hello to you, Stir. Why don't you come in here in med form like everybody else?
I know, right?
Probably because the server's full. And because, like, there's 20,100 people trying to join.
Yeah, I can't get in.
Well, just keep spamming a German. It takes me about 150 times.
Yeah, tag can
pressing the connect till I get in.
I hate you, Star. I actually hate you.
Same.
It's...
I have to work so hard to kill somebody, and then it's like, there's my 18 medics.
You try so hard.
I don't even, like... I'm sorry. I feel bad.
He has a quick fix medic on him and an Uber medic. And he's going to our last. No one's
gonna
kill him.
Stop me?
Oh
come
my
on,
god,
tag.
The Boogaloo, no one!
Alright, Tag, we're doing this, buddy. Are you ready?
Am I?
We're going big here, buddy.
The showdown's happening in mid. Yeah. I'll meet you at mid.
It doesn't matter, it's not gonna be a showdown. You're gonna have 12 medics.
No.
Nah, you got one now, buddy.
Oh my god. Just not going to mid.
No,
yeah, I got get
the
away
showdown
out, you know,
is
the
in it. Everyone's waiting.
Ever.
They're not waiting. I'm gonna get killed by like a heavy or something, and
Tag,
not you.
Cheer up! You have a pocket medic now and a pup. Like... You need to calm down.
What is a party in mid? I just got in.
Airshot him, Tag.
You guys are cheating. It's supposed to be just me and Tag. Other people are shooting at me.
I gotta go smack it because he's just doing nothing, taking a million points of damage.
One of us will hit each other. It won't be
good. Go, go,
go! Go, go, go! Get him! Get him!
Oh no!
It's not a Vegas versus Indian!
It's not a Vegas versus Indian! What the? I have 98.
Oh my god.
Jerma, get ready. I'm about to rage. Tag, you're the worst. You need to get a single kill.
Oh wow, Jerma's wearing one of my hats.
It was just a setup.
Hey, Jerma, give his hat back.
Which hat?
No, mine sparkles.
Such a shitty joke.
We still have,
but I still laugh.
We still have questions for Paul, by the way, if you guys want to ask.
Oh!
Sorry. I can go back to
dunked.
Dead.
Yeah, I saw some questions come by myself. There was one that asked how long I take to make an item. And that really just differs on how motivated I am and on how well the idea is developed. I can do an item in like an hour or four from start to finish, or I can take like weeks because I'm just bored.
I think.
What would be the average time? You average them all out. Okay.
You're not satisfied with that.
He's counting you right now. There it is, Tag. Get away from me to heal you, buddy. I want those assists.
Dead. More medics, more problems.
No, please, no.
I need more medics on Tag here. Alright, we got it, buddy. Let's go.
I'm gonna drop him.
Yeah.
Dude, get out of here. I didn't have any medics that time, that wasn't fair.
You get him? Nice!
Yeah, I got him. He says it's not fair because he didn't have any medics.
Yo, kill us!
Oh, what? He can hear me?
It's just me standing. I was that fired up.
Oh!
Jerm, why aren't you a medic? What is this?
Don't do it. No, it's a trap.
But you want me to pocket medic you?
You don't understand the level of battle that's going on this server. You just joined.
Get
so, oh no.
Get him! Touch! Marble, how come you're not in here, buddy?
I'm trying. Well, TF2 just blew my ears off. I'm just, I got a question for Paul. You know, he said he's studying mechanical engineering. Did he ever regret that decision once you realized you could have a lot of fun and make money modeling?
I'm sorry, my mumble is messing up again. I missed the last part.
Did you ever regret your decision to study mechanical engineering, or think that you would rather do modeling as a career or work as an animator or in the games industry?
No, get on.
Yeah, just I've stunned him into a...
I'm so sorry.
No, it's not your fault.
Something about engineering and...
Are you happy with your decision, you know? Would you rather do...
What kind of chump was that, Tag?
3D animation instead of... Or modeling instead of mechanical engineering?
Yeah, I actually did industrial design before. It's still not game design or something, but... it's still more design-like. I didn't like it. It wasn't technical enough. I'll just keep this as a hobby and I'm fine with that.
That's cool.
If that was the question, I guess.
Yeah, you nailed it.
Saved for 2 seconds, you know.
So I popped in late. What are some of the items that he has in the game?
The nun thing? Got him. Oh. G-star.
The nun hood, the digit divulgers, and...
Because like...
Starting
like,
from...
We first asked him what he made. He's like, "Wait, so what's your item that we would know you from?" He made, said the nun hat. And Star goes, "Ah, hate that."
Yeah. First one was the digital vultures. Then I got 2 robo hats in. After that, some Halloween hats. Last Halloween, and then the nun stuff this Christmas.
Wait, which Halloween hats did he make?
I made the pyro dragon costume set.
What?
Bernie the Pyrosaur.
Oh, really?
Yeah, in collaboration with some other people. Square concepted it, and Rain did the renders for me.
And speaking of Paul's items, right now, if you actually hold on, let me actually trigger this graphic correctly.
Got it.
There we go. Got it.
Doesn't count either.
All right, second try. Speaking of Paul's items, right now, if you head on over to our Steam community page, that is steamcommunity.com/groups/tipofthehats, you can enter an auction to win Paul's self-made Manco crate key so that he has so generously donated to us. In addition, there are also raffles to win signed items from all sorts of famous players. We have Jerma, Star, Banny, DJ Wheat, and Stabby Stabby. You can enter
Mini
in
Wheat.
Auctions. And Mini Wheat and DJ Mini Wheat. You can enter in auctions to win signed items from those players. So yeah, the link will be spammed into our chat shortly. Go ahead and check that out. Enter into those auctions.
Oh my goodness.
It was requested in the chat, so I thought I would invite you to a duel.
The duel part 2?
Let's just take the time to realize that I'm also dominating Star right now, so...
That doesn't... Like, this is the duel. This is where it starts, this is where it begins, and this is where it ends.
Don't misclick again.
Did they quicken the reload speed of the crossbow, like, a lot, recently?
It also reloads when you don't have it out.
Yeah, that's
kind of... might be noticing.
Yeah, that is awesome.
They also gave Whisker Biscuit one that's more accurate. Weird.
Yeah, very
They also
strange
banned
system.
All the festive ones on DM servers and ESEA servers.
Why?
Because, I don't know, let's not update the ban list, is I think the strat.
Is that the one that shoots out the candy canes?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's incredible.
My toy soldier scout, like, outfit, that don't work. I'm just saying.
Tag is airshotting quick fix medics over here. This guy's the best.
Can make me blush.
Where is he? Because I haven't seen you since this duel began.
He's killing everybody over here.
Well, tell him to come over here where I am, and then we'll see if he can do that.
Oh, what? You have a crit
spam? Oh my god.
Oh, that was from pretty far away. Where's your medic now?
No! Get your medics ready.
Oh my god, I can't hit this. You don't
hey, Jerma, are you in here?
Yeah.
What team are you on?
Oh, I'm so bad.
Yeah. I'm on team Edward. No, shut up. He should be on team werewolf guy.
Jacob?
Yes, Chief Jacob. No, I'm on team Edward.
Jerma for Jacob.
Because he's a vampire and he goes, rah,
he's
rah.
A werewolf. We just said he was a werewolf.
Yeah,
no,
Edward's
I said the... Edward.
But we were talking about Jacob. You said
no,
Jerma
we were talking about... Yeah, but I... You messed me up. Jerma for... You know what? Jerma for Jacob. Okay. Fine.
Okay. I'm team Coco.
Coco.
I'm on red team, though, to actually answer your
question. No, I got the
question.
Before I went crazy.
Seabear, where are you?
I'm just
he
hanging
has
out.
An Uber!
I'm behind him, so I don't care about that. I have a heavy who's punching people with fists of stone. Or metal. I think it's metal.
Dude, you can't just run.
You have an Uber. What am I... I'm not staying for that.
Why not? You could have, like, airshot me and bounced me around. And then had no ammo.
Hey, can you jump to their second point so I can Uber you?
I don't think I want to do that.
I'm caught out here now. This is all you like. You baited me. Melikun.
Was a master bait. What can I say?
I actually have a question for the model maker. Or is it maybe Pleasant Paul?
Yeah.
So, what is some advice you could give to some people? Because I know that a lot of people don't do.
And I'm missing
modeling.
The question again. I'm so sorry. My mumble's all acting up.
I'm about to ask it.
Oh, okay, I thought my connection was shit again.
No, you haven't missed the question, don't worry. People getting into it, I would feel like it could be kind of daunting and intimidating to get into something like that. What would you give to advice to some people that want to do it, but they just haven't started yet?
Yeah, definitely just try and have fun at it. I get invites a lot from people. How do I get an item game? I want to make money off TF2 hats, and that's really not the way to go. You just do it because you enjoy making stuff, and if you do it for the money, you're going to have a bad time, because it's going to take a while, just trial and error. And there's a lot of communities out there that really helpful. Yeah, just get started. There's people that can help you out.
Oh, you just gave up? The control
point is being captured. Hey,
you have three medics and two demos.
You just gave
dual status, stir one, tag zero. Jeez. I think the winner should donate $100.
That's good advice, though. I will follow up to that with stuff like YouTube. People ask, like, you know, anybody that makes YouTube videos, how do you do it? How do you get into it? And I would give them probably the same advice that you did, is you just gotta do it. You gotta do it for fun. You gotta really want to do it.
Yeah, we actually have a Steam group that uploads streams and stuff of people modeling, so that's pretty helpful to watch.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
that's pretty cool.
I guess I could post a link later or something, and yeah, it's not that active because everyone always forgets to stream, including myself. But yeah, I always enjoy looking at other people model, just getting their techniques and just knowing how an item gets to be.
I have a $50 donation from Star Needs More Medics. Money to help Star get more medics for the kids. Thank you very much, Amy. We appreciate it. I think he does need a few more medics. Tag will get so salty, he'll turn into the ocean.
Hey, Tag, you could have been on my team. Remember what I said when we first got on the server?
No, I don't.
And then you this is what you do. This is why you're not playing with Mela before.
Mm-hmm.
It's just rubbing it. Yeah, poor Tag.
Paul, I got a question.
I thought we were supposed to have a team going on here.
I don't know where you are, man.
I see him over there, he has four medics.
I'm better than all of them, though, so we got this.
Yeah, I mean, we got it, but...
Star, do you need a fifth medic?
I would love it! I would love that! This is ulti duo, except the duo is like five people.
I'll be the sparkly medic.
Seabear, I think you might have a donation to read. I think Space Ghost just donated $1,000.
Good lord. Well, Sean, you can read it.
are you serious?
I'm
dead
alive
serious.
You're so good at reading, though.
Pretty good at it. I died. Thanks, John. We were frost prepared.
Hey, there is no comment. Never mind. he donated yesterday. He donated actually $1,500, and he left a message.
Maybe a Twitch shirt.
I believe so. He left the comment. It's a good cause. I agree.
Yeah, $1,000. Thank you so much, Mr. Ghost's Coffee.
A great cause.
$50
for the money. That's amazing.
Sergeant Boucheri. No comment. Thank you, guys.
By the way, Bear, I don't know if you saw, but during the NA vs. EU, our good friend and generous benefactor, TMA...
Oh, did he?
...donated again, yeah.
How much did he...
It was 100 was what I saw, but there might have been more.
TMA... He's I think he's a Euro, right? Euros are into that stuff.
I'm not sure.
Too much
Euros are into that stuff.
Too much money.
Yeah. See bear. Tech, shut the... Okay, I'm just here, you know? You're calling for medic, you have 180 health. Just a baby.
So, admirable, you had a question a while back?
Oh yeah, it was just, you say you struggle with the creative process coming up with the ideas, but do people ever... give you suggestions or like come to you with an idea? Do you take requests?
Yeah, that really depends. I personally don't like all the idea guides because it takes experience, and I get a lot of random invites saying I've got the best idea, and I generally just don't accept them because it's often just a wordy idea or something that's been done before. Like for instance, the last time I accepted one of those, the guy was like, yeah, I have a great idea, it's really original, it fits the game, and then he suggested a potted plant on top of the medic's head. So yeah, that's really how it goes. I prefer like more experienced concept artists.
And
I have an idea, okay? Can you hear me out?
Oh, sorry, I was
looking for it, go for it.
Let me chat.
Can you put the heavy's face on the scout? Fits the game. It'll be like a bopper head.
Theoretically, yes, but it requires facial flexing and all kinds of stuff, and I can't do that.
Easy.
Right, I've got. You can tell me. You gotta tell me if this idea is your experience. You know what you're talking about in this field. You gotta tell me. Is this idea good or bad? I need you to crush my dreams or not. Diaper on a heavy, like a full diaper.
Bin man. DuckSync, actually, one of the contributors, actually did it for Halloween. It sadly didn't get in.
Man, no. Full on baby costume with like a pacifier.
Didn't you have a friend, German?
Yeah, like
one
of those head caps and a pacifier and a diaper and bottles and everything.
Is this burglary?
We need to march on Valve headquarters and find out why.
I did.
Why don't they want the baby head?
I was like trying to get the dodge.
Yeah, I was start loading. You're not gonna get away.
I had a buddy that was working on it, that was working on a diaper, like a legitimate baby diaper heavy, and it was like, oh man, if we're gonna put this in the Steam Workshop, it's gonna be so awesome. And then we looked at like the Steam Workshop terms, and they clearly state
no diapers.
You cannot have like the heavy in a clown costume. They like don't want that.
Well, what about Rusky Doo's fairy?
Does it seriously state that?
There is a thing somewhere, I don't know if somebody can like find it and like link it, where it says you can't like have something overtly like stupid.
The heavy is a fairy costume, and they have the pony hat.
And also the bird heads.
That is
like,
true.
That they must have said that a long time ago, because when you were doing this, this was quite some time ago. The rules have changed.
This was a couple years ago at least, yes. This is probably not that long. Let me see. Hold on a second. I want to find this.
And Jeremy, you just found the baby face blaster, ironically enough.
The game can hear me.
Can we just put a basketball on top of the scout's head and call him Bobby Basketball?
That would be pretty awesome. Whatever happened to Bobby?
Whatever. Who knows? He went to the moon.
It's not showing the icon above your head anymore either, Tag. I'm very...
It's because it only lasts for one round.
Oh, I didn't do another one? We changed rounds?
Yeah.
Did I win?
We tied. Yeah, tied.
I forgot it ended.
Hold on. I think you have to pay 50 then.
I'm not doing this again.
Why not?
Because it's all based on luck.
Why is it based on luck?
Because if you have 5 medics and you crit me from across the map on accident...
So you're saying that... We're equal skill, and it's just luck.
Yeah, we're equal skill in the pub. There we go. Nice. GM, you nerd.
Well, no, that's just luck, too.
So we're approaching $67,000 after the big Space Ghost donation. We are $211 short of that goal, which is crazy! I think we're gonna crush my initial goal for what I thought was would be really awesome. And that would be the double 72K. We're gonna pass that, I feel, in not too long. So awesome. Really good.
I think we're gonna smash that with a wrecking ball.
Yeah. Has our wizard friend donated yet?
The Fecal Conjurer? I haven't checked the donations list for his name or any traces of him.
Why are you on my team? What is this?
Your team is gonna have all the medics on it? What if I just want to play with my friend, Star? Okay, alright, bye. Alright, okay.
You had your chance.
I don't...
Okay.
You're a salty man.
Hi!
Melee, let's get him. Put him in the dirt.
I feel like there's some, someone's being targeted right now, and it's... Unfair situation going on right now. It's an unfair workplace.
I'm watching the stir camp.
Going after Tag. I don't care about anybody
else.
I
already got him. Don't worry about it.
Oh, never mind. I care about other people. Oh, doesn't help when you're dead.
How do you feel about just being crushed right there? No words.
Just feels like my hopes and dreams.
Salty pizza.
From day to day.
Do you even have any anymore?
I don't even know, man. I don't even know if it's possible.
Look at all you specs. Marvel, are you in spec in here, or are you in the Source TV?
I was trying to connect, but... I think I'm losing the auto-retry battle with my 200 pinging to the server.
Wow, the roast count is up to 774. Jeez. You guys roasted. Someone did work over the night. It was like 200 when I went to bed.
Yeah, so here's the FAQ, the official FAQ for the workshop, which I believe has changed, because this is the opening paragraph to what are some guidelines for matching the TF2 art style and improving the chances of my item getting in. This is a tricky question we grapple with daily. When we started, the game followed an idealized 1950s to 60s Americana look. Nothing too modern, hyper-realistic, or overly cartoony. Clearly, the art style has evolved over the years. But then they give some guidelines.
Just a tad.
Yeah. So, yeah, I guess, like, they still don't... They still say not to do anything, like, overly, like, cartoony and crazy. And I think they said this back then, too, and I was just like, the heavy with a diaper on's kind of ridiculous. I don't think it'll get in.
Yeah, that's, most of the contributors, yeah, they generally do that to aim for it, but at Halloween, everyone just goes nuts.
That's why I love this game. It's not very cartoony, you know, not at all.
I'm disappointed a lot of the Halloween things that weren't even very Halloween-y were Halloween-restricted.
Yeah, to clarify, Valve actually told us to tag the stuff, so we knew beforehand that our stuff would get restricted.
Well, either way, I mean, whether you do or not, I'm disappointed.
I kind of want the heavy to be in clown makeup now. I don't know why. That seems fun.
I would.
I don't know why. I swear there was some thing that said that. Like, that was like a little joke or somewhere that somebody said you can't put like the heavy in a clown costume or something like that.
Can't put him in a clown costume and eat the stew with the peppers.
I wish I knew where I'm getting that from. Does anybody in chat like know where I'm getting that from? Was that like on the old fact 2 years ago?
Oh my god. I made a big mistake.
I've made a huge mistake.
I have a tag-inspired hit sound. It's very loud and obnoxious. And I'm playing pyro, I just didn't think it through.
Is it an air horn?
It's a long story.
Okay.
It's more annoying than the air horn.
$30 donation from 14 bucks who wants the Bone Zone story, please,
at least... No.
We already did it, or at least a Germa is mad story. I don't know what the big deal is.
We're gonna have a Germa is mad story by the end of the hour. That's for sure.
What are you doing? Oh, okay.
Well, it's basically the end of the hour. You got 10 minutes left.
We'll be there. We'll be there soon. You don't gotta rush this thing.
Well, you can't rush the story, so you need all 10 minutes.
You don't understand the situation at hand. One day, you'll understand, and you'll come back to me and you'll say, now I understand.
Papa Star. I was so
mad,
wrong.
Was
Big Papa Star.
Was it Coffee Cup Man?
I wasn't even mad. First of all, I wasn't even mad. First of all, he
you said mad.
No, I'm mad. Right. Let me tell you this. There are two things that irritated me about that video. We're going to go over both of them. First of all...
But he's not
no, so no, no. Only one of the things irritated me the most. You told everybody that I live like an hour away from Boston. That is not. That is such a ridiculous misrepresentation of where I live.
You've said
right
that
now.
Yourself.
I don't live an hour away from Boston. I live like 15 minutes away. What I was referring to is the train system in Boston is very slow. Is incredibly slow. When you take it from anywhere to anywhere, it stops a million times.
Wow, he's so using MBTA as a scapegoat. This is ridiculous.
You know this as well as I do.
It's been very efficient for me.
Have you ever taken it outside of downtown? Like, outside?
Yes, I have. My brother lived in Waltham, and I went there.
How many stops was it?
Two, I think. Well,
two.
It was, no.
Two stops.
I mean, I had to change two trains is what I mean. I don't remember how many stops it was.
How long did it take you?
Oh, like an hour.
And
do you know where Waltham is? I don't know. Figure this out.
See, and you, Waltham. It's not Waltham. It's
yeah,
Waltham.
I'm not from there, so I say Waltham.
Well, anyways, the point of the matter is this.
You two sound like great.
You guys
dads.
Sound like you've been married for 11 years.
We have
like four awful kids together.
I had to get that off my chest because I feel like I was overly misrepresented in that video.
But do you or do you not live in Boston?
I do not live in the city of Boston. I live in
what
Greater Boston.
What is the name of the city you live in? Well, you don't have to tell us, because I don't want to do it, but it's not Boston.
Why do you think I would say I live in Greater Boston is where I live. Greater Boston.
So it's like better than Boston?
Nice. It's Greater Boston.
Sounds pretty
great. Once again, when I lived in New Jersey, I didn't say I lived in New York, because it's like lesser New York.
No, but you still live... you're not understanding. You're not understanding this.
I greatly understand.
You're not understanding the struggle here.
The struggle is real, and I'm having it right now. Oh, by the way,
obviously,
I'm talking about you.
Both of you are having the struggle.
He's so lucky. Like, it's incredible how lucky.
And your two medics there too.
Well, when you have less health than like a direct hit does.
I forgot Mela was playing.
Yeah, Mela, what the heck? Shouldn't you be carrying?
Playing Huntsman Sniper.
And it's on stream.
You gotta live in the air, man. Go for the air shots.
Oh, I'm gonna flip out. I'm gonna flip out.
You alright?
Tag in, you're not to stop hitting me in every direct hit shot, please.
How lucky is this Seabear?
It's ridiculous. Guy came in starting invite, just hitting every shot.
Hello, friends!
Oh, I'm gonna get him. Oh, you got the camera ready?
The camera?
Get your cams ready.
That was such a dramatic kill, too. So impressive.
You had all the way over there.
Did you see the air shot? It was a double.
What the? Yeah, what the fuck? It was. How do I miss that?
What?
There you go. That's what I wanted to do.
One out of 40.
Not that bad. Jesus. No. I'm glad that all the thing. I've hit like air shots, and you can get me into some of the easiest pills in the world. Ah!
You were bested by that mini sentry. We saw it live on air.
It was fine. It was moving. It had little like spider legs just crawling around.
I don't know, man. Sometimes the slowest targets can be the hardest to hit. How many times have you whiffed a meat pipe on a heavy weapons guy? They're deceptively nimble.
They're the hardest to headshot by far.
Oh my god, Salty Pizza Bagels is a legend.
He's pretty good, yeah.
See, my theory behind hitting heavies is the fact that they have three move speeds, okay? They have the walking speed, they have the rev-up speed, and they have the crouching speed. It's just too many variables, you're gonna miss every time. You're gonna miss every single time.
You may as well just run away, turn your back, screaming like a girl.
You know if he's gonna walk? You don't know if he's gonna spin up and walk, or you don't know if he's gonna crouch and walk. You should just give up. You know, it's not possible.
Too many variables.
You're gonna miss.
Play chess.
Please. It's just too many variables to consider for the human brain at once.
$40 donation from
tag.
Level
get
52
crushed.
Hat Inspector wants to know, when is Star coming in like a wrecking ball? You might be in luck today, Mr. Inspector. Thank you for your donation.
Very bueno.
Good is good, I like.
No correctos.
Was it Lang last night doing the hilarious Russian thing? I think it was.
Our control point is being captured. Alert. The control point is being contested.
Just pumping. Just doing some pumps.
I was like...
it was
trying my best
moment
to hit pipes
there.
So I couldn't think of something to say. It's tag versus, man. We're coming back. Look at Stir. Playing his main. Two doms.
3v1 right now.
Oh, calm down.
3v1? Wow. You just like insulted everyone. Let's go down the list of people you just made feel bad.
Tim the guy? You making Tim the guy feel bad? He's the guy.
Well, you don't even know. You don't even know who I said, who I considered as in the three.
Well, who's in the one? Not even in only there. You is in the one. Who's on your team? That you're just like, doesn't matter.
No, Whale is in the one. Look at that guy.
Hey, Pyros. Excuse me. We got all the people trying to join.
Later.
Wait, so we must be coming up on the next thing, right? Aren't we pretty close to the 2v2MG? Mr. Rang?
Who won yesterday's,
Lang is, Lang is turned into truck. You can't hear him, but he says, yup. When is that going down, Mr. Lang? Mela and Star are doing that.
Mela versus Star.
Yeah, this is true. Okay, so, next up is a 2v2MG thing. Do we have any raffles for that? No, we don't? Okay, that is going to be Star and Mela. It's going to be fun. If you enjoyed the MGE portion of yesterday, which was pretty awesome. Tag, you're about to get owned. Thank you. Alright, so we will we'll see you guys in a little bit for the MGE.